In Brazil, massive crowds rallied in support of far-right President Jair Bolsonaro Tuesday, Brazil's Independence Day. "Only God will take me out of Brasilia," Bolsonaro told his supporters. The right-wing populist has been sowing doubt about the country's voting system ahead of next year's election. Counter-protesters also took to the streets to condemn Bolsonaro's attacks on the environment, education and his mishandling of the pandemic.
Não dá para esperar mais esse governo genocida ficar matando a gente por uma doença que já tem vacina. São mais de 500 mil mortes, quase 600 mil. Não tem como esperar até 2022 as eleições. A gente tem que tirar o Bolsonaro agora.